Greetings! Today's interactive biology lesson is about the animal's lifespan. Or I will try to guess how long different animals live. Again, using that fun puzzle game, where I have 24 animals here in the top of the screen. Right, now I see it better, and I have to sort these animals in the time diagram at the center of the screen, where the numbers are years, and between these years we can see the lifespan of an animal. And that is not exactly the average lifespan, but this is the maximum recorded in history lifespan of some of these animals. Also, knowing the lifespan of animals, I can decide what pet I can get at home. Right? We all want pets that live longer, so we don't grieve too often for them. But here I have got the mouse, and the mouse is living maximum of 5 years, and that is in good condition. In the wild, mouses live maybe 1 year or so. And the animal with the less lifespan, that should be the mosquito. Now it is not a mammal, but mosquitoes actually don't reach 1 year. They live approximately from 14 days to a month or two if they hibernate or something, or find a good position to survive. And okay, I got the first two. Now let me sort the animals that live longer, or that should be the giant turtle. Yep, giant turtles live approximately 150 years. So if you want a pet that will live longer than you, you can get a giant turtle. And the next animal that lives quite a long, that is human. Some records indicate that humans have lived for more than 100 years. So this is the other pet that you can get, a human. You can get it in various of ways, of course. Right? But a decent way, ways, I mean. Okay, let's see what is the animal that lives 60-70 years. I should just check and see. That should be the whale. Right? Whales, they live approximately 60-70 years, but, well, you can hardly get a whale as a pet, right? But some people can. The millionaires. Right, so let me check that popular pets. Those are cats. Now they live in domestic conditions. They can live up to 15 or 20 years, though in the wild, cats seldom reach 10 years of life. Now that the dogs should be also around here, 15-20 years. Excuse me. I wake up recently. And cheers. Now I can continue with the what is the next animal that lives approximately 15-20 years. And that is the beaver. Yep, they make dams, beavers, I believe. So, let's see which are the animals in the green that live between 5 and 10 years. The fox is one of them. Sadly, the foxes don't live long. And another animal that lifespan is up to 10 years is the squirrel. And again, squirrels very rarely can reach that 10 years if they are in the wild. In the wild, they live as long as I read, about 1 year or so. But what is bizarre is that lions don't live long. They live approximately 10-15 years, and that is not that surprising though, because they are predators, but I don't know they to have natural predators too. Right? So they shouldn't live that less. Hmm. Okay, and another animal that lives approximately 10-15 years should be maybe deer? No? Hmm. So deers live long. Ah, that is the woodpecker. Right, the woodpeckers live approximately 10-15 years max. And as a bird, that is quite good, but there are more surprising facts that we will check. So, this is the ghoul. Okay, ghoul as a pet is hard to have, except you live, you don't live near the sea, right? And let me check that long-lived creatures. That should be the elephant here. Yes, elephants living from 55 to 60 years. Another animal that live quite long. Ah, it's not the hippopo. Ah, yes, that is the rhino. Rhinos. I don't think I pronounced it correctly, but they live approximately 50-55 years. Now I'll try to sort that yellow, what is that, things? Okay, well, I'm here, let's see what is the best pet to have. Well, this is probably the parrot. Right, so because parrots live approximately 14-50 years in domestic conditions. That means that you can have a parrot for a very, very long time as a pet, right? But it needs care, that is. So another, here is the owl. I think owl doesn't live too long. Right? Well, it is long compared with the cat and dog, 20-25 years. And let me try that hippopotamus. Hippopo. There it is. Well, here is a hint. When I don't know exactly where that animal is, I can place it on both circlets. And one of them, if it is correct, will fit. Okay. Now I remember the crane lives long, right? 35-40 years. If you can get a crane for a pet, that should be cool. Right? So cows are good pets. A lot of people are looking after cows as pets, right? In the village. They are also very useful pets, giving milk and other things. But let's see the horse. What is the lifespan of the horse? That is 25-30 years. I wish it could be more. Horses are good pets. And here is, there are the bear and the deer, right? They are in the purple circlets. So the bears live approximately 30-35 years, and the deers live approximately the same, 30-35 years. And finally is the crocodile. Now, we cannot actually get a crocodile as a pet, but some people have a crocodiles in their families. Right, that was a joke for grown people. And there they are, the crocodiles, approximately the same lifespan of the parrot. So if you have to choose a pet from this range, you should choose the parrot, right? Not the crocodile. It is dangerous. Okay, this is the fun lesson for today. I should change that lesson name. But yet, again, and see you next time.